Hey everyone, hope you are having an amazing day. I am back with another interesting video in which we will talk about how to sign out of Messenger app. If you want to see my other videos related to Facebook tutorial, then just tap on this I button. For now, we will talk about how to sign out from our Messenger app. Now without delaying, let's start our video. First of all, if I open my Messenger, then from here you can see that we have no any option for sign out, okay? So if I click on this switch account, then these all are the accounts which I have logged into my Messenger. So let's see how to sign out from Messenger app. You just have to open Facebook and go to these three lines and scroll down. After that, click on this settings and privacy. Just go to settings. Now in the security portion at the top, you can see there is an option of security and login. Just tap on it. Now our next step is here. You can see where you are logged in. At the end, you can see there is an option of see more. Just tap on this see more. And here these all are devices by using which I have logged into my Facebook or my Messenger. Now you have to scroll down, and at the end there is an option of logout of all session. Just click on this and tap on logout. And now if I return to my home page and open my Messenger, then you can see that our session has been expired and it's asking me to log in again. If I tap on this OK, then you can see that I am logging out from my Messenger. I hope that you have liked this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.